Hi, I'm Rajiv Joseph, co-writer of the film Draft Day, and I'm here with my partner, Scott Rothman. We can't do it. It doesn't flip over. I'll have to turn it like that.
Okay. And then I would... Yeah. And we're here to announce the fucking...
Abraham Higginbotham's
script theory of everything. Congratulations, Abraham. And then... Can you put on something weird?
Put on my hat or like something or?
Yeah. I mean, is that... This is really bad.
I'm actually filming this. Straight and then had that as like... Like, I think it would be funny if the thing we just did is the first thing.
Uh-huh.
And then we go take two and then we do it for real. Or should we do it for real and then do like outtakes and then do that?
Ridiculous.
This is what happens.
What do you look like on the... Like, what? I don't know what we're doing. Do you want to say the thing? What's it... What's...
Oh, this is recording?
Congratulations, Abraham Higginbotham, for Everyone Wants Everything.
As his life reaches its neuroses-inducing midpoint, a married man asks himself an eternal question with no real answer... Am I living the life I want to be living, or do I need to start over before it's too late? Torn between two lives, he's forced to do the one thing he doesn't want to do, make a choice. Congrats, Abe.